We can make a full spaghetti and meatball dinner in one pot. All we need to do is load in your pasta, your favorite bottle of jarred sauce, a little bit of water, and then some meatballs. Frozen meatballs, store-bought, homemade, your choice. We're putting the lid on, we turn it on.
How long is this gonna take?
20, 25 minutes. Check this out, Mark. Look at this.
Oh, wow.
Boy, it really smells good.
Look at the texture of the pasta. That looks terrific.